Well, we're here at a meeting of the North South Ministerial Council. I think the significance out of today's meeting is that we have agreed that senior civil servants in the department, that I and Arlene Foster represent the executive office, along with senior officials in the Taoiseach's office and the Department of Foreign Affairs, are charged with the responsibility under our stewardship of working jointly together in a joint working group to put forward, hopefully at the end of that, proposals that all of us can sign up to. Obviously, at the moment, we're dealing with the British government who say Brexit means Brexit, but it's quite clear from the messages coming out of Downing Street and press reports out of London that even this British government doesn't know what Brexit means. They aren't able to tell us what their objectives are in the course of any negotiation with the European Union. The meeting has now ended and I've gone across the road to speak to the border communities against Brexit, and it's great to see the way that they have mobilised themselves on what is a very important issue for all of the people of Ireland in the time ahead. So as far as I'm concerned, everything is on the table.